about colonial medicine? Probably not unless you're a historian or something.
I guess so. I never really thought about it.
Well, now you can learn a lot about colonial medicine and herbs.
Yeah, but where do I go?
Just go to the colonial medicine stand. There you will learn about medical treatment and herbs in colonial times. 'Tis in the library February 19th at 9 a.m. sharp. 'Tis called Colonial Day.
I'll be there.